jellyfish. They're slimy, clear creatures. To some, they're a pain. But to a group of marine biologists, they're a means to an end for polluted waterways. A group of students from the University of Haifa is working on Go Jelly, a project that is testing jellyfish mucus to see if it could be just the substance needed to remove microplastics from oceans and seas. Microplastics are small bits of plastic that litter the water and are believed to be bad for human health. Professor Dror Angel is leading the research along with PhD candidate Hila Dror. They intend on using the mucus to act as either a sticky filter or a chemical powder added to the water.
The place we plan to do this in is wastewater treatment plants. When we look at the treatment of the water which comes out of these plants, most of the plastics are reduced, are taken up by the process, are removed, but some microplastics managed to get through.
The research crew invited the media line to accompany them on a mission. It turns out, jellyfish hunting is not easy. Researchers routinely catch samples of jellyfish species while out to sea in the Netanya region of Israel. Some are mesmerizingly blue, and some have dazzling unique flower patterns. They're transparent and made up of 95% water. Scientists use a net to catch the jellies and then swoop them into buckets. Just a few moments out of water, and the jellyfish will die. Nomad jellyfish are the big white creatures beachgoers in the Mediterranean would recognize the most. You can find them on the shores of Cyprus, Greece, Egypt, and a handful of other coastal countries located on the Mediterranean. The species is believed to have entered the region from the Red Sea in the south and come up through the Suez Canal.
Coming in large swarms almost every year in the last 40 years or so. It stings, so it gets people off the beaches, and it comes usually around the time when people want to go to the beach. We usually see them very big around here, 50 centimeters in diameter.
While some swimmers are intimidated,
there's a lot of jellyfish right here in this beach, and I'm scared to, you know, getting bitten by one.
Some don't see the gelatinous fish as an obstacle to
fun, but to enjoy.
500 million years underwater, these mysterious beings are not washing away anytime soon. From the shores of Netanya, I'm Shanna Fold, reporting for the Media Line.